ngiyanibingelela ke namhlanje kulesihlanu ekuseni ngiyanamukela kulolu hlelo The Social Club on Car Radio. Uhleli nami ke uPastor Myeza. Oh, uPastor Mel uhlengiwe wakamyeza. It's been a while ke ngagcina ukuhlala kulesi sihlalo lesi. I've been missing you. I hope ukuthi nani ke beningikhumbula ke. Namhlanje ke la ohlelweni lethu, if it's a Friday, the sun is out, it's a spring day, ngoba we understand ukuthi it's not yet summer. So nje it's a spring day, ngiyathemba ukuthi izindlu zispringliniwe, oblanketi babashiwe, wakhipha amateku, wawawasha, yabo. Because we know ukuthi u-October nje is like acting up. 2 days it's sunny, then the next 5 days it's raining. I don't know what's wrong with October, but siyajabulela ke because siyazi ukuthi amanzi ayadingakala, abatshali bayazuza as it raining, umhlabathi uzoba right ukuthi batshale, because siyazi ukuthi sikwi season e right i spring la itshalo eyiningi zitshalwa khona. So if you are into agriculture planting, this is le season ka October iyakuvuma ke. We know ukuthi there is something that we call one family one garden. Nami I've been planning ukuthi ngi-exercise ngiqale just to start a small garden behind my home. Nje mhlawumbe ngifake ucarrot wami, ngifake ubeetroot wami, ngifake in tomatoes, yabo nje those like basic things enge green pepper. We know sometimes i-price ka green pepper ibuye i-act up kangakanani in the market, uthole ukuthi nje it's skyrocketing, especially those red and yellow green pepper. As the robots, sometimes they become so expensive. So maybe umuntu can obtekteni ayifakela yellow green pepper behind engadini yakhe. I've seen umakhelwane bami abaningi la sebeyiqalile lento yokuthi bayatshala. So then omunye utshala uanyanisi, omunye atshale ispinashi, omunye atshale ukherothi, omunye afaka amazambane, then bese kuba khona i-exchange ngalesikhathi sokuvuna. Uthole ukuthi bayahambiselana, uzokunikeza uanyanisi, wena umnikeza ukherothi, kanjalo kanjalo kanjalo. So I was not part of the project, but because ke omakhelwane bami they are too generous, siyithole nathi sesibenefitha besilethela ispinashi. Ngithi yabo, then I thought okay, this I like this, it's so interesting, mhlambe nami kufanele ukuthi next let me join, yabo ngisho njalo. So ke asisebenzeni guys, I know ukuthi i-gardening is part of i-exercising, iyakusiza ukuthi urelax your mind. Abanye izibe i-hobby yabo, uthole ukuthi it's their hobby. So if you don't have umuntu ongenayo i-hobby nje, you don't go to the gym, you are not doing anything, you are not playing any sports, ayikho nje kahle kahle into oyenzayo, uyahlala nje for the whole day ube i-sharist, ushare ama pictures, maybe you can consider this one family one garden. Faka nje iy'tshalo zakho lapha ezifiwe engadini, uthole umhlabathi ofertile, ufake nje ama herbs akho, ama vegetables akho lapha engadini, mase usuyabona nje ukuthi ngeke yini uze ufole in love with agriculture. I'm not sure whether agriculture is a big term, but with planting angisho njalo. But asikho-ke lapho-ke ke siyazi ukuthi lapho i-social club ila sikhuluma ngawona wonke ama topics asocial nje athinta iy'mpilo zethu zonke. I know ukuthi before besikhuluma kakhulu nge-black taxi, ngawa-receive amanye ama-messages kuma inbox, abantu besho ukuthi i-black taxi ba-affecta kangakanani-ke. So even still today, I still encourage you guys ukuthi work hard so that you can have i-property. Ube ne-property yakho, ube nomuzi wakho, so that iy'ngane zakho ngeke ziqale phansi zibe ne-stress sokuthi kufanele zenze njani, kufanele zakhele wena umuzi, yabo. Yonke nje loo nto lo ayikho right, because kufanele ngabe ingane isiqala impilo yayo, kodwa ingane ayikwazi ukuqala impilo yayo ngoba kusafanele ukuthi yakhele wena umuzi kuqala. So that is wrong guys. Uma usebenza nje manje, awudedisele eceleni ezinye izinto ezingabalulekanga. Uthi nje my main focus, my main aim right now kuzoba ukuthi ngiyalo ngingakhumuzi yabo, so that iy'ngane zami zizokwazi ukuthi zibe nekhaya eli-right, ukuze uma ziqala iy'ngane zami zisebenza zakhe impilo yazo, zingaqali ekutheni oh before I buy myself that and that and that, I need to buy my mom a house yabo, I need to build a family home, zonke give ingane yakhe i-foundation la izoqala khona ukuthi fanele ingane yakho ukuthi iqale la. So ke namhlanje ke la kwi show I want to speak nge topic ezo encourage nje, sizokhuluma nge topic ethi give yourself a permission. Right, we know ukuthi ke most people ke uthola ukuthi they are afraid ukuthi umuntu ashowcase ithalente lakhe, uthola ukuthi omunye umuntu uyasaba ukuqala ibhizinisi, omunye umuntu okay you've got this talent abantu but abayazi, mhlawumbe uyakwazi ukuluka but abantu abakwazi, you are unemployed, you've got no income, kodwa uNkulunkulu ukuphila ithalente lokuthi ubraide abantu iy'nwele, but you are not using that talent, ulisebenzisele ekutheni uziluke wena nje ama-sleeping godda uma ususuyalala. Kanti leli talente leli lingakusiza ekutheni wena lingenisele imali. I remember ukuthi there is a friend of mine ishayekile like financially, izinto zangahamba ngendlela. Then mase seyakhumbula ukuthi okay I've got a skill sokuthi I've got a talent yokuthi ngiyakwazi ukwenza abantu amakhanda, then wasiwahamba wayesaluni wenza amakhanda. I was so shocked imali ayenzayo from ekutheni aluke nje abantu amakhanda. So guys, you've got no reason ukuthi ungaqali ungalisebenzisi talent. Maybe unetalent lokuthi uyapheka, angithi yabo ahamba uphekele imicimbi, uqale nje emngcwabeni if abantu beshonelwe kamakhelwane, uvolontiye ucele ukuthi ngicela ukuniphekela ukari, beef curry, chicken curry, then people they be like ubani lo phekelana, angithi yabo, then bese abantu sebeyaqala bayakuqasha. Ngiyakhumbula ukuthi khona omunye umzalwane esake ngamcela ukuthi kwakushonelwe enye i-brethren, so ngase ngamcela ukuthi oh guys, okulwamuza kukho umuntu badinga umuntu ozobaphekela, ngicela ukuthi ufike bandla uzobasiza because ngangimazi ukuthi uyakwazi ukupheka, unetalente naye of cooking but ubengalisebenzisi. Then wawupheka kukari kwamnandi. After that wathola ama-order ke abantu bethi okay, because it was close to December, I think it was November or October 2019 kunale funeral. ngo-December ngizobe ngenza umcimbi wengane yami, ngizobe ngenza unveiling, ngizobe ngenza into ethize, ngicela uzongiphekela utshaja malini. Then I said to her, ungafuni ukuqala lapha very high, i-price unreachable ukuthi umuntu. Qala ama-prizes akho uwaqale nje la kwi-foundation, uzidayise in the market. Once wanegama, igama lakho-ke nje ilona elizokudayisa ukuthi okay, uma ngifuna uChef Zanele, then uChef Zanele uyaziwa nje ukuthi unegama, uChef Zanele uyabiza. So I would like to encourage you ukuthi hlala phansi uyizibuze ukuthi what is your talent? Are you using ithalente lakho nje noma hlaphe ithalente lakho lihleli ubhizi usebenzela omunye umuntu, uyi-employee, uqashiwe, where else unethalente obungalisebenzisa to start your own thing? Angithi yabo, maybe you've got that business idea obekadule uyiphushela in the back of your mind, but le business idea lena awuyisebenzisi. I would like to ask you a question. When are you starting that business? Uqala nini? Abanye they've got interesting topics, bayakwazi ukuthi ba-create ama-conversations, bakhulume. Uleke bona ukuthi okay, ulalela different podcast, zonke lezo zinto ama-podcast. The big question is, when are you starting your own podcast? Uyiqala nini eyakhe podcast? When are you starting your blog? Ngoba ubona ukuthi okay, lo muntu une-skill, une-talent, kuma-blog abantu hlezi ekhomenta, enza zonke izinto, uyambona ukuthi okay, unehlo lezinto ezinhle noma she's a good writer but she's not starting anything. Okay, as you all know, guys, ukuthi mina I love reading like novels. So ke ngaqala ke ngadiga ama novels like on Facebook. Then ngagcina sengihlangana nama blog athiz on Facebook ama novels, then I started reading. I was like labantu laba banama followers like 6k, 4k, yes, the minimum abantu engibalandelayo. Ama followers like it's 4k. But kuba wo 13k, 21k abantu ababalonayo ababa follow ishayo. Then bafike babhale like freely kube khona incwadi esifunda mahala, then they will say, okay guys, le ncwadi iyaphela lana, the next book kuzoba ukuthi ngiyayidayisa yo 50 rand once le ncwadi le isithengwe abantu abawu 100, then ke ngizobe sengiyayirelease okwamanje ngeke ngize ngirelease. Can you imagine just ngokubhala nje uzothi abantu abawu 100 incwadi 50 rand? Obvious kubantu abawu 13k ngeke le ncwadi zithenge abantu abawu 100. Kuyenzeka sometimes abe na 500 buyers, 400 buyers, angithi abo lawo 50 rand lapha abantu abawu 200 nje bezoyithola bezoyithenga incwadi, usenamalini usenze u 10,000. Okay, then you buy this book, uthi uyafika nje phakathi, it's a thin book, few chapters, kodwa u 10,000 usowenzile this month, the following month she will be releasing another book. You see, lo muntu uyaziholela yena ngethalente lakhe, every month uziholela u 10,000 rand just by writing interesting stories as abantu abathandayo izinto ukufunda ngazo. So nami as uhlengiwe, as I say, I enjoy reading. On my spare time I read a lot. So now I think I've got like 3 novels engiwalindile ekufanele banginikeze wona, ngoba I was like, oh, okay, I so want ukuthi ngizwe ukuthi le izophelela phi le ndaba. Ngithi abo, then you pay that 50 rand, then sengilinda ukuthi okay, incwadi ke once se reach i target yakhe yokuthi uma isithengwa abantu bangaka. Why does she wait for i target? It's because uyazi ukuthi if ezovele incwadi ayidayisa ithengwe uhlengiwe i-PDF, then uhlengiwe will share the book with others, agcine engayenzanga i-profit. So each time azibekele i-target yokuthi if abantu abawu 200 sebethengile, then I would release the book. Angithi yabo. So if lo muntu enza kanje like every month, lo muntu lo usenze njani? Usezenzela isalary. So maybe ke esikoleni yiwe wawukuthi nje mekubhala u-paper 3 we-English, uthole ukuthi uphuma phambili ey'ndatsheni ey'ncane zonke lezo zinto. Start writing for free. Ngalesikhathi ipage lakho seligain abantu ama readers, then start writing 10 chapters, the next 10 chapters you put them on sale. Ngithi yabo, ngiyamcijisa ukuthi yini into ekufanele uyenze. Some people, they are afraid to use ama voices up, not to sing. Khona abantu abane voice that is very commanding yokuthi uma nje abo MC emcimbini angalidrive kahle uhlelo, abantu bangamlalela, yabo zonke lezo zinto. Abo khona omunye umntwana nje, okay, let me not say her name. I think why he discovered ukuthi okay, I've got this gentle nice voice, yabo lama voice lawa nje alabosis basema airports. Yes, so yabo nje lama voice, i-voice mina I didn't know ukuthi voice ya trainwa ukuthi ukhuluma kanjani, yabo zonke kune voice ye radio, all those trainings. So she started taking those trainings on YouTube, a trainee voice yakhe, then one knocker on Right Doors. Now she's making so much money, she is no longer running after opportunities, but uthola ukuthi umasipala uma enze some i-fashion show bazom approach ukuthi icela zoba hostel uhlelo, umasipala waseMaritzburg menze i-fashion show uzom approach icela zoba hostel. Uqale nje la emshadweni yabantu, emngcwabeni, zonke lezi zinto, exercise i-talente lakhe, but now she's making it in life. Yes, she is younger than me. Angithi yabo. So some people, they are eloquent speakers, ikhona ikhona ingane engangifunda naye esikoleni wayekuma grade anga behind kwawami. I will try to get a hold of her maybe as insuku ziqhubeka on a show. Now I was so shocked ukuthi she is a recognized motivational speaker. We are hamba on big companies, you know those big companies abo Transnet or Eskom or Hewlett yabo zonke lezo zinto lezo ayokwenza ama team building khona, then Mrs. Aya invoicer azofika azomotivate ama workers akhulume nawo bring hope and team building. Mrs. Aya invoice, she bought herself a car by just speaking. Akaza ngaza kiyela esikoleni, she holds no degree, no diploma in it. Uqale nje ekhuluma la ku Facebook every day esenda ama video emotivator up until someone recognized her. So namhlanje mina I wanna ask you, what are you waiting for? Why don't you give yourself a permission of pursuing that dream, of pursuing that vision, of using that talent, of using that voice yakho? Angithabo. So when we azazike ukuthi you've got something that you can give the world, but it's like you are trapped in a shell of fear and self-doubt. For so long nami I was trapped in this deep dark shell of fear and self-doubt yokuthi ngingayithembi, yabo ukuthi into engiyikhulumayo abantu bayayizwa, yabo ngingayithembi nje ukuthi khona nje into esile mina engayenza, yabo. But now step by step, little by little, I am discovering myself ukuthi oh okay, ugele unama brains, uNkulunkulu nje wamnikeza ukuhlakanipha of thinking, of putting things together ukuthi okay, all right, ngithathe lokhu ngithathe. I mean, I don't bow to failure. Angifuni ukuthi kube khona into engihlulayo. I think a month ago, if not few weeks ago, my fiance imoto yakhe yafa. Wire on different mechanics engitshela ukuthi sengikhiphe imali engaka. Yeah, I was like, oh, okay, ngeke. And ngiyambona ke manje ukuthi use frustrated ke lo muntu, frustrated ukuthi le moto ayilungi. The last mechanic amtshela ukuthi khona iparts edinga ukuthengwa emotweni, and le parts lena I think iprice yayo it was like 3000 rand. Yes. Fanele ahamba ayothenga leyo parts leyo. Ay esayitholile iparts eSpringfield esayitholile iparts mese kuba khona umngane wakhe asey uthi ngifanele usibani bani ngoba unemoto efana neyami, kunokwenzeka ukuthi le parts unayo. Amfonela asimngana akhe, no ikhona mfethu ungafika la uzoyithatha le party, then sizoxoxa ukuthi mhlawumbe ngipha malini udrink. Ahamba yekuyena iqaqwa imoto ifakwe iparty. Besifakiwe iparty still imoto ayisebenzi. Can you imagine ukuba wayesethenge le party ka 3000 ngabe u 3000 rand like gone. Ayikhiphe le party abuyisele yakhe asimngana akhe impethu, at least usuyazi ke manje ukuthi akusiyona. Hey, esa frustrated enjalo, okay, ngivele ngithi all right, sikasi yazi ukuthini mina ngikhathele ngiyayeka le moto. I just went to Google, ngaphutha right words, ngafunda, then I called him. Ngathi mina ikephi imoto athi ayipakile endaweni ethize. Ngithi mina okay, let us go to the car, khona into engiyifundile Google. I say oh ngiyeke ngoGoogle, oh ngiyeke, usomakhenika wena kusukela nini. Ngithi okay, you have tried different mechanics, ubakhokhele, at least mina I'll be doing it for free. Give it a try, mfethu. Ukho into wathi umakhenika ushilo nemoto ukuthi ifi into enzima kamdaba. Ngathi okay, it doesn't hurt to try, ngizameke. Then ke sahambe ke siyizama imoto ke. Tara! Yasebenza imoto till today. And imoto nje ihamba smooth okudlula bonke omakhenika abake bayikhanda. Then it was like, hey. Yabona wena nje ngakuphiwa uNkulunkulu wena. Hey, uyacabanga wena, uyacabangela like. On top of all the things ugela izona ngaphezulu kamfundisi use editcycle yokuba u car mechanic yabo, then use for the mechanic ake lawe bahlulile imoto uthi nje kahle futhi ngabe nini imali yami niyayibuyisa. Umqamo useyikhandile le moto leni lekade nileke nibhede. You see some things they don't need ukuthi uzokhokhe imali enkulu. Just go i-internet khona, funda ubuke, ngoba nami ngabona ukuthi okay, kuqaqwa laphaya ufuthe wenze kanje wenze kanje oh keep it bitch oh wenze kanje ngathi okay I can do this sengithabo imagine ukuthi if I can give myself time to study more about fixing cars maybe I can end up now sengiyazi ukuthi umuntu one moto and a cycling there is very low the cycling yakhona is low because the cycling yemoto yakhe yayilow kwafanele ukuthi I reve imoto like before isuke yabo now I even know these big terms if it's big I don't know noma sengiyazi sengiyazithakamisa yini these terms ukuthi imoto i-cycling yakhona ilow angisabo but then ngase ngafunda ukuthi oh i-throttle is blocked then idinga ukuthi i-throttle i-cleanwe then after cleaning the throttle then fanele enze kanje you see ugele khona into ayaziya kasafani sengiyazi ukuthi shoot uNkulunkulu bless me with a car in future imoto yami yenza kanje i-cycling lo I know the first things to check in the car ukuthi fanele ngiqaqe ngi okay ngoba mina ngumuntu othandayo ukufunda ngalesikhathi omakhenika bayikhanda imoto was like present yini le angitshela ukuthi i-fan belt yini le okay oh okay ngabona so guys ikeke I would like to ask you a question what are you waiting for ulwazi lithe chithisaka everywhere on the internet ulwazi lu present so kufanele ukuthi ke ulwazi sil access stop locking yourself in that shell of self doubt where you are doubting where you've got if fear I mean I've said to myself I'm gonna use this time to learn everything I can learn ngifunde konke engingakufunda ngoba ngibonile ukuthi I've got brains to study anything that I want to study angithi so wena ke you are depriving the world you are depriving the world and yourself right great things because when you are great okay so ke mina I would like to encourage you ukuthi ke please let go of ibantu bazothini syndrome because yona into ebambe black child isikhathi esiningi ukuthi abantu bazothini what if ngithi ngiyaliqala leli business and the business liya fail okay ke what if uliqala leli business leli then mase liya success recently ngiyaba ne business idea then nga approach like right doors seeking for mentorship abantu abazongguide so when I go to these professional ladies like they are dealing with multi-million rand projects abang discourage anga kanje abantu benkosi ukube ngamuhlengiwe lo wayizolo ngangizothi oh let me just leave it okay ngakhala then I said to myself I won't stop just because another person uthi kumina my business idea is not relevant. I'm going to give it a try. If it fails, at least ngizothola experience. If it succeeds, it's a win for me. Okay? I won't stop just because another person tells me I won't reach my destiny. So ungavumi ukuthi utshelwe abantu ukuthi leli business lakho it won't survive in the market it didn't survive for them in the market wena ke above all you've got a favor of God phezu kwempilo yakho so go out there enter the market break the market and the next thing if ufaila it's okay ukufaila uzobe usune experience ukuthi I've tried I've failed at least now I know ukuthi akufanele wenze kanje in future ngizozama ukuthi ngiyenze kanjani ngiyenze kangcono right so ke namhlanje mina ngifuna ukukutshela ukuthi nje people they are waiting for you out there in the market give yourself permission to live a big life guys we deserve impilo emnandi we deserve nice things empilweni so allow that greatness that is locked within you to unleash when uya deserve ukuthi imoto yakho ilengo sweet nje ube uankele uma ririzo waziyo ukuthi okay uma sekufike wena ke lokushini ke nje ziyaduma bonke abantu bajabulile not because u supplier wotshwala but nje ngoba bayazi abantu ukuthi okay uSibanibani has made it in life zonke izingane ziyafuna ukuthi ngifuna ukufana nobhuti Sibanibani ngifuna ufana nosisi Sibanibani ngifuna You deserve that. You deserve a big life. What are you waiting for? Why are you not starting that business? Why are you not going to school? Why you are not doing that course? Why you are not using that talent? Why leya company ya register yahlala kanjalo? You are not doing anything to improve in company. Why? What are you waiting for? Yini le kubambezele? Yini lo ilindile ofuna ukuthi yenzeke? There is no better day to start than today. You need to start now because procrastination is the thief of time. Namhlanje uzothi kusasa, kusasa uthi kusasa. I don't know mina how many times kade ngilengithi kufanele ngivuke ngiyojima, ngizoqala Monday, njalo kuhlezi kuwuMonday. But I know when Monday comes, I will have an excuse of not doing it. Then on Friday, I will feel guilty and then and say another Monday. You see what, how evil it is, the procrastination. Now it's a matter of not saying the next hour. If an idea drops in your mind, do it now. If you unomcabango ofikayo engqondweni yakho, do it now. Don't wait for tomorrow because mina ngibonile ukuthi the moment you give yourself a space and say I'm going to do it tomorrow, between today and tomorrow, usathana uyafika azoplant iseed ye fear, azoplant iseed ye doubt. I doubt sezothi I might as well let it go. It won't work. It's not for me. Where ngizohluleka zonke lezo zinto. But if mengase kuthiwa ngicabanga manje ngiyenze manje, don't say ngizoregister kusasa e-UNISA, register manje ngoba uyafinyelela ukuthi okay, I wanna go and study psychology, I wanna go and study teaching or i-social worker and stuff. Ngena ku-Google manje uregister manje ngoba le nto yokuthi kusasa iyona thina esibulalayo as the black nation, right? So ngifuna ukukutshela ke mina ukuthi step into you are meant to be. When are you are meant to be great, stop playing small. Angizabo mina I'm done with playing small. Yabo ngiyazazi ukuthi I am destined for big great things. So lokudlala umafinder ehlathini kanjani. No, I can't play small. My dreams, my goal, my vision, they come first to me. Because if mean I don't respect my dreams, my goals, my vision, I can't expect omunye umuntu ukuthi ayihloniphe lento yami. Kufanele iqale ba iqale ihlonishwe imina. Right? So again, let me just share these few points with you. So when the resources you have within you, your passion, your talents, your desires are meant to come forth. So take a deep breath now. What is your passion? What is your talent? What is your desire? Whatever that comes in your mind now, just know that it was meant to come forth. The purpose is to share these resources with the world rather than to play it safe and stay within your comfort zone. When you are meant for great things, angazi ukuthi kufanele ngikumotivate kanjani, but I hope I'm motivating you. Are you full of fear of what other people think? And that you might look like a fool. Yeah. I laughed when you joke his all. Okay, another guy. Ufuna ukuyophasa isiplani yendlu, but useze waswenka uya kamasipala uyophasa isiplani yendlu. Ngixoxelwa ubakudubi. Then mese akhombisa ubakudubi ukuthi okay, ngiphasise le plan yendlu kanje kamasipala. Then ubakudubi mese seyifunda le plan. Le plan inegama lendiya, ine-address yendiya, okusho ukuthi le plan akusiyona yakhe. Kodwa uyoyiphasisa kamasipala, useze waseka. Then ke, we decided to look at the brighter side, the passion. Ugqozi lokusuka nje ekhaya athi yabo okay, ubezofika hlampe lapha abantu ezona kamasipala amhleke and look like a fool. But kusizile-ke ukuthi engakafiki kamasipala and look like a fool, uNkulunkulu umenzela umusa wahlangana nomuntu ozazi izinto wambukela ukuthi okay okwaqala this plan is not yours so kushintshana nala kodwa uyambona ukuthi lo muntu has no fear of a failure akakusaba ukuhluleka ubezohluleka phambili I doubt if futhi ukuthi mhlawumbe bezoba discourage mse ehlulekile ubezothola right information mse seyabuya azothi ayisebenzise le information so ke wena ke are you afraid of failing ngo 2021 you can't be afraid of failing ngo 2021 nami benginama fears amaningi mina bay cluster till today I still fear to fail if failure is my greatest fear ngiyasaba ukuhluleka angikufuni ukuhluleka ngingahlale ngingalali into ngizama because I hate to fail but one thing I know once I put my mind on it once ngafikelela la ngicasuka khona ngizwa ukuthi ngiyakusaba ukuhluleka I make sure ukuthi I give my all and I reach my full capacity then I do whatever but uma njalo ngizonesa le fear yami of failure yokusaba ukuhluleka ngibonile ukuthi I won't get anywhere because ziningi izinto engingayizamanga ngoba bengisaba ukuthi if I fail I would look like a fool I would look like a clown then I said okay to be on a safe side let me just not try. I remember ukuthi last week ngifunda ukuthi not planning your life already is a plan of a failure. So when ungathi okay, mina I won't plan anything ngoba naku all my plans they don't come to pass. Don't worry sweetheart. Nako lokungaplani kwakho kuyiplan yokuthi vele ngekuzuzubela. It's a plan. So rather try and plan something good because if you don't plan at all already universe will give you the plan yokuthi angeke kuze kwenzakale lutho because you are not planning so what are your plans you need to set your plans about your life where uhlengi uzobeka phi in 3 years in 6 years from now then work on those plans qala ngama plans are achievable ukuthi oh okay uhlengiwe ngoJanuary uzobe senelearners ilenazi uyavuka uyahamba uyoyibhuka uthenga K53 uyahlala uyafunda uma uyifaila you gonna try again uma ufaila you gonna try again into ebalekile it's to start into ebalekile it's to plan and it's to do right because all these thoughts they are just obstacles that are standing in your way and when you can move them one by one by tapping into your true self by telling yourself that I can do it right you can go beyond that fearful mind by connecting with yourself deep look deep in yourself and tell yourself mina I can do it ukwenza kona I can do it right so guys ini asingavumeli ukuthi ukwesaba kusivimbezele ukuthi singabi nazo izinto esifanele sibe nazo empilweni size sife singena lutho ngenxa nje yefie ngoba scripture is free right don't betray yourself because of negative thoughts shine your light ngaso sonke isikhathi make sure that you shine your light wherever you go shine your light don't dim yourself mean I've dimmed myself for so long just because I felt like whenever I'm trying to shine omunye umuntu uzoba threatened angixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixixix hayi sisibusi unxumale inxushe inxushe uzoyenza le nto inxushe inxushe and nangempela wayenza uyazazi ukuthi when it comes to bricklaying yena uyinxushe akadingi omunye umuntu amtshele unxumalo nje uyinxushe so nawe zitshele ukuthi usibanibani uyinxushe nginxushe mina nginxushe ngiyayenza into so mina yikho guys into engafuni ukuyifunda futhi nje konke emhlabeni okufundekayo ngizokufunda if I see that recipe on Google I'm gonna give it a try ma ngibona lawa makhekhe I'm gonna give it a try angifuni nje kuthiwa uhlengiwe khona into emhlabeni angayazi ekubeni enikezwe umqondo okwaziyo uku-absorba beliningi kanjani ingane zabantu bafethu ey'fisayo engabe ziyafunda but uthole ukuthi ingane iyasithanda isikole but umqondo ne-capacity ayivumi since-ke mina unkulunkulu enginikezile umqondo okwazi uku-absorba konke nje ekufanele ngikufunde I commit to myself mina ukuthi ngizokufunda right so ke okay. I hope ukuthi ke namhlanje ngikwazile kulelo uhlelo ukuthi ngik-encourage ukuthi give yourself a permission to live a big life step into who you are You are meant when to be great, so stop smiling, stop playing small. You are meant for greater things. A nice life, we deserve. A nice car, we deserve. A big house, we deserve. To be on a limelight, to be on a spotlight, we deserve. It's a matter of making a decision now. And you stick in that decision, then you do that decision today without saying, I'm gonna do it tomorrow. Because one thing I know, tomorrow is not guaranteed. Asilazi nomikusasa, lizofika yini. Asilazi nomikusasa, sizolibona yini. Kodwa siphila ngokukholwa ukuthi ikusasa sizolibona. Kodwa uku-avoid-a ukuthi size sihambe siyo-eda omunye umcebo kwi-graveyard thina asiwasebenziseni amathalente ethu ama-skills ethu ngokuthi siqale namhlanje singafuni ukuthi sibe wokhamisa ngithele wena ufuna ama-handouts ufuna ukuphiwa ufuna uku-complaina yini ongayenza zibuze ukuthi yini ongayenza Guys, are you living your dreams or are you living somebody else's dreams? Uphili iphupho lakho noma uphili iphupho lomunye umuntu? Are you fulfilling your own vision or are you fulfilling ama vision abanye abantu? Start with yourself. You owe yourself that. You owe yourself to fulfill that vision. You owe yourself ukuthi lela phupho leliyana uliphumelelise. But it's a matter of starting today. So la ku social club ukeke ngoba abanye abantu bayasaba ukukutshela sino la ka social club asisaba ukukutshela ngithi vuka umuntu omnyama zithuntu uthenze umuntu omnyama musa ukufuna ukudatshukelwa hamba uyosebenza asisebenzeni asiqaleni if we fail it's okay it's an experience if we succeed it's a win for us so ke alikho ke iphutha ke So make a promise to yourself and move beyond ama limiting thoughts. Akutshela ukuthi awuwena ngeke uze ukwazi. Mina namhlanje ngithanda ukuthi you can and you will. So me saying that from me myself Pastor Melu Hlengiwe Kamyeza, I love you so much. Till we meet again next week here on a show kwi Social Club. Angikushike wedwa. Izobe ikhona this is the day at 12 o'clock ngo 3 izobe ikhona I joy ride izokuthatha sikubeke ekhaya but for now it's a goodbye from me bye